In my experience, when a restaurant's been stuck in a rut for so long, rot starts setting in. Staff get really lazy, they start cutting corners, and I really need to discover exactly what's going on here.